is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just clear your head. I'll tell you how I became enrolled in a class called Driver's Ed. In Walpole, Massachusetts, born and raised. On the sidewalks is where I spend most of my days. Strolling and strutting and walking everywhere, and asking my friend if she had a ride to spare. When hitching a ride was my only outlet. I had no car cause I had no license yet. Just got annoyed cause I wouldn't let her be. She said it's time to take lessons from Ron Putter B. I whistled for a lesson, tried to give it a whack. The front seat had Ron with some dude in the back. If anything, I'd be filled with dread, but I thought, nah, forget it. Yo, Holmes, the driver's ed! I pulled up to the test about 7 or 8, and I yelled to my boys, this is gonna be great. I looked at the car, was gonna knock him dead. I could sit on my throne as the Prince of Driver's Ed.